The bridge washed away in Hewenbrook, Wilson's Creek Road, right next to the primary school in Wilson's Creek, Northern New South Wales, Australia. The floods just wiped everything out. PersennumDesigns.tv News, Northern New South Wales, in the hills behind Byron Bay. The landslides on the road. At the moment, it looks like there's no one here to interview. An hour or two after the water started to go down, now it's starting to rise again at peak.